Hey, y'all! Archangel M here with more Devil May Cry 5.
Hey, look, V. A phone. Let's check and see if it still works.
I think this tire might be flat.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
That would be kind of cool, actually.
This presence. It's the Devil Sword, Sparta.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Oh God.
It's my turn to play with the Devil Sword.
Got him. They're dead and done for. Now, how do we get to that thing?
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, no offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Well, that's a nice find.
I don't even have the words. He's alive. He's alive.
The devil's sword Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen.
S rank, and now I can upgrade things again. A new mission. Oh my god, this is going to be so interesting. This is that far in the past? This is where I...
No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
Which is why he went by the name Tony Redgrave.
Second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The the 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Do I get to play as Dante now? Because if I do, I'm going to be very happy. I want to play as Dante. Dante is my man. So Trish uses the Sparta sword.
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Oh, my, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, right?
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Yay! I'm in a good mood. A very good mood. Do 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 do. Oh my god! I have all my weapons! Yeah, no. We're going to... Damn, I can't buy my skills yet. And I'm not gonna waste too much on blue orbs right now. I'm just so happy to have my guns! Oh, I'm in such a good mood! Sorry, huge Dante fan. Excuse me. Okay, that is just cool. Give me these two pistols and I'll be a happy boy, happy boy, happy boy. Ebony and Ivory working together in perfect harmony.
Destroy!
Is this an Ifrit? Definitely not Beowulf. Might be the one for number 4, but I don't know that one by heart. Yeah, I know I can do Devil Trigger. I got all that boxing.
Come on, Dante. You're gonna be in the box.
3, 2, 1.
Hello, Lady of Divinity. Give me in the power that I would like to have. It's the Balrog. Mustang Air and Air Trick. Cracker. You ain't nothing but a cracker, son. You're not going anywhere. Okay, that's dangerous looking. Oh. I got a nice shave. I win! Dante, I missed you so much! I already enjoyed this way more than the shitty DMC game. Wait, did I not defeat it fast enough? No, I want it in there. Just had to be those things. It just looks funny. No! I want to get through that portal before it closes. Booyah, made it. Got it. Got it. Now what?
Man, they're already here. These ladies weren't fast.
Got it at S. Stylish. That didn't seem good. Yo, I'll do anything. Just don't take rebellion from me. Looks like it's immune. Let go! Ignite the flame! Ignite the flame! I don't know how to ignite no flame. Where are my shoulder thingies? Okay, so I definitely wish I had air hike. You never know. It's always good to have these things. Thank you. I don't know why it changed again, but I'm okay with it. Pause. My controller dies. No. Bloody hell, man. Well, I have an extra gold orb. As much as I hate to use it, I would be in the clear if it hadn't screwed me over. I win! Plus, I have my Ifrit back. Biomat. Same region.
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling it. Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Virgil. Okay. We're back in the story. Well, that's the end of this episode. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Until next time.